south. Sweet potato pie and I shut my mouth. Today we're gonna make breakfast. We are starting with some southern style buttered grits. We got some stone ground whole hominy grits from the Amish village. It's down the road from us. And we also got some jalapeno cheese bread from the Amish to go with it. So to start this meal, we start off with 4 cups of water, and we want to bring that to a boil. Once that comes to a boil, we're going to stir in 1 cup of the stone ground grits. We're going to serve this with our main component, which is a French omelet, which takes about 15 seconds to make. And we'll show you how to make that. The water is now at a rolling boil. We're going to stir in the 1 cup stone ground grits into the 4 cups of rapidly boiling water. I'm going to stir constantly until I get this to start cooking. Then I'm going to turn the front burner on low, and I'm going to cover it and just cook it for about 40, 45 minutes. Then I'm going to add 1/2 cup of milk just to make it a little creamier. Finish cooking it a few more minutes, and then we'll finish it with salt, pepper, and lots of butter. It's been cooking for about 30 minutes. Got about 10 minutes to go. I'm gonna stir in 1/2 cup of milk. This is optional, you wouldn't have to do this, but it makes it a little creamier. Sometimes I use 1/2 and 1/2 or heavy cream. All I have right now is milk. I'm also going to add a little bit of salt and pepper, about 1/2 teaspoon of salt, a little less of black pepper. And I'm gonna add, here we have our fresh herb garden. We have another one of these outside. We just brought this in from the outside. Got some thyme, some oregano, rosemary, basil, purple basil, chocolate mint, lavender, and parsley. And we have other herbs outside. So I'm gonna take a little bit of this fresh thyme we've been growing outside and just put some of those leaves in. I'm not even gonna chop them. They're already pretty small. Pulling the leaves off the stem. Stir some fresh thyme into there. Stir in the salt and pepper. Put the lid back on. We have the temperature on very low. We're gonna cook it. It's got 8 minutes to go. And then we're gonna be ready. So now we can get ready to make the French omelets. We have the grits pretty much done. I'm gonna take a couple tablespoons of butter, 5 tablespoons to be exact, and stir those in. Grits are, hominy grits are the inside kernel of corn. Hominy has the yellow part of the, like the hull, the outside of the kernel removed, and it's the white part soaked in a lye solution and dried and ground into grits. We're gonna move this to the back. Now we have a tablespoon of olive oil in a Teflon skillet. We're gonna get, for this French omelet, this is one preparation where you want to skillet really, really hot. We used to do these at the Ritz-Carlton for Sunday brunches, and we could put out about, one person could do 4 to 5 omelets per skillet per minute. So now we have this really hot. It'd be better if I had a pan, and then we're gonna shake it and stir it, get it off the sides. Once it gets about 3/4 of the way cooked, I'm gonna start moving it around the pan. Hold it like this, roll it into your skillet, or off out of your skillet, onto your plate, do a little loaf. And you can garnish it with whatever you want. As I said, in the restaurant, we would have about 8 different toppings for these. Sauces, cheeses, meats, vegetables sauteed, put a little cheddar cheese on that, serve it with 2 nice pieces of the Amish jalapeno cheese bread and a nice little side of fresh buttery creamy grits with thyme leaves in there. A little southern style. We could have put shrimp in these grits, could have put cheddar cheese in the grits as well, made them cheese grits. And there you have it, 15 second French omelet. Southern style buttery grits from jalapeno cheese. Song of the South, sweet potato pie, and I shut my mouth. Gone, gone with the wind. There ain't nobody looking back again. Cotton on the roadside, cotton in the ditch. We all picked the cotton, but we never got rich. Daddy was a veteran, a Southern Democrat. They ought to get a rich man to vote like that. Sing it. Song, song of the South. Sweet potato pie and I shut my mouth.